Okay, I'm going to try and give you tips on how to take a S305 Motorola headphones apart. This one died on me. The up down button stopped working. The up button stopped working. The down button worked fine. So you turn it down, you can't turn it back up. And my other set wouldn't pair up with the audio player side of my Droid. It paired with the phone, but it wouldn't. So my day sailing was. Anyway, to get this apart, I hope the focus is acceptable at some point. Right here is a foam piece that goes on the for your ears. That piece held on with a little piece of plastic that's inside here. If you go down in between the outer rim and the foam, gently you can pop it off. Falls off pretty easy. Disassemble. There's two screws in here. These two screws come apart. The up switch had fallen off for solder connection. So I'll solder this back on and everything should be good to go.